Guys, can we just get along?
Oh my gosh, it's so nice to meet you guys.
Oh my gosh, I hate them already.
Yeah, this is gonna be so fun. I can't wait.
Yes, they're all from the Orient.
You guys all look so fun. I can't wait to cut your hair.
Oh no, no, no. We're not cutting each other's hair.
Yeah, we're going to have you cut the hair of the customers and hopefully not destroy them because they're all guinea pigs.
Hope I don't accidentally cut their ear off. I'm waiting, hurry up.
You didn't even greet your customers properly. None of you said hi nicely. Ava, you scared them to death. Bonnie, you didn't even say entertaining. And Aubrey knows yours wants to hurry up and get out of here.
Sorry, Mrs. Ling.
Hey, so how's your day been?
Oh, shoot. Think fast.
Hey, Bonnie, can you cover my customer really quick? I need to go get some water.
Oh, sure. How's your day been? Oh, looks like you got a bald spot here.
Oh my gosh, you can fix Bonnie, it. What did you do to him?
Is something wrong?
I didn't do anything.
What? What do you mean you didn't do anything?
What do you
Look
mean?
At that bald spot.
That wasn't me.
That was you.
No, it wasn't.
Sucks for you, dude. Should have had me cut your hair. The worst thing would have happened was you lose your ear. Oh.